This video clip presents the elements, nodes, and edges that cannot be marked as snap references. You will also find out the reason why certain nodes and edges can't be marked as snap references. In ARCHICAD, you can mark any node or edge of any construction type element, such as walls, slabs, roofs, objects, etc., or any 2D drawing element, such as lines, arcs, or splines, as a snap guide. These are the type of elements architects normally use when creating or editing elements. However, it's not possible to mark the nodes and edges of 2D annotation elements, such as dimensions and labels and markers, as snap references. The list of element types this applies to include any node or edge of section markers, elevation markers, interior elevation markers, worksheet markers, detail markers, and change markers. Any node or edge of story level markers. Any node or edge of door markers, window markers, and skylight markers. Any node or edge of dimensioning chains. And any node or edge of text blocks. Or any node or edge of labels. When you hold your cursor over any node or edge of such elements, no highlight is created, regardless of how long the cursor stays over them. The ability to mark these would only increase the noise in terms of the number of marked snap references, and since the number of times one would have to use the nodes and edges of these elements as snap references is rather negligible, they by design cannot be marked as snap references. For the same purpose of decreasing noise on the screen, the program does not place snap points on the edges of any of the above mentioned element types.